I know a boy who is crazy about a southern pet. It's 2 years since they've met, and he hasn't got her yet. This little girl that he's crazy about kinda turned his head, 'cause when I asked him to describe her, here's what he said: she's just the kind of a miss that's worthwhile waiting for. She's got the kind of a kiss that's worthwhile waiting for. She's always bashful and shy, but when you she's got the kind of petting, the kind that's worthwhile getting, and what's worth getting is worthwhile waiting for.